Every year on March 17, the Irish and Irish at Heart across the globe don their greenest garb in celebration of St Patrick's Day. Here in WA, there's a lot more than just one day to this celebration. Well, I'm half Greek, half Italian, and I'm proof you don't need to be Irish or have an Irish background to join in on all the fun. Now, there are a string of events leading up to St Patrick's Day. There's quiz nights, golf days, film days, all of which those of all ages and all backgrounds can participate or spectate, like some of the great events here today. The Gaelic Football and Hurling Association of WA are hosting their annual St Patrick's Day Seven-A-Side Carnival. This event features competitions between men's and women's football teams and also camogie and hurling teams. With these games slightly foreign to me, I'm keen to learn how all this works. All right, ball on the ground.
Ball on the ground.
Okay.
So we pull back and forth.
Ooh, just backwards right. And forward?
Yeah.
Always on the ground?
You can pick it up.
Okay.
So you get down, roll it back
into the
hand. You can then hand pass it.
Oh, all right, I think I'm going to leave this sport to the professionals. After some on-field action, now time to try something a little different. The Irish are famous for more than just Guinness, potatoes and four-leaf clovers. Anyone heard of River Dance? Now, Karen, we've witnessed some great events here today. Tell me about the committee and what you're achieving in WA.
Yeah, so the committee this year is trying to bring all Irish heritage groups under one banner of the St Patrick's Festival in WA, and not just the parade and Family Fun Day. But not only that, we're fundraising for our chosen charity, which is the Claddagh Association, and they help out Irish people in crisis within all of Western Australia.
There really is so much going on in WA to celebrate St Patrick's Day. So whether you're Irish or anything but, why not join us at the Family Fun Day tomorrow at 11 a.m. at Medibank Stadium. The parade starts at 10 a.m. and there's loads of post-parade entertainment at the Irish Club of WA in Subiaco. Also, why not attend the Ireland West Australian Forum breakfast from 7:30 a.m. at the Parmelia Hilton. For all the details on what's happening in WA and how to get involved this St Patrick's Day, check out our website.